Research by Richard Wilkinson and Kate Picket, using data collected out since the early 90s, shows that many of the most pressing health and social problems are worse in more unequal societies, often much worse. Societies with bigger income differences between rich and poor seem to suffer more of a very wide range of health and social problems.
Thank you.